I hope she's dead, because it would be a shame for her to see me like a coward. Find a way out of here.
How?
I don't know. You can go up to the roof, maybe.
I tried that, but the stairs are barricaded.
Then what, Jason? What else is there?
Nothing. We're done for. All because of me.
Is this the place your mother used to work?
Yeah, something like that. Angela, can you pass me that backpack, please? Easy! Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Really?
I thought we settled this.
No, we didn't.
Look, we tried your way! We don't have enough food or ammunition to keep going. We are doing this.
You don't even know what this is.
It's still our best shot.
A map and a flash drive that we found in an abandoned building is our best shot?
Okay, then lay it on me.
We keep looking nearby, where it's safer.
And what guarantees we get lucky this time?
Not now, Eric.
Wow, this romance is not what it used to be.
He's got a point, you know.
Look, I get it, okay? I just don't want you to get into this with high hopes.
I know. Take a look around, see what we're dealing with.
Sorry.
Oh no, it's fine.
What's in your mind?
Just the plan, I guess.
You sure?
Yeah, I mean, we're literally going into a place full of goners. It's gonna be really dangerous.
I know you're looking at the picture again. It kills me to see you like this.
I failed him.
You have to start forgiving yourself. You need to move on.
Are you serious right now?
He was gone either way.
You don't know that, okay? He was my brother.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. You're right.
I shouldn't force you to move on. You have to decide that on your own.
Yeah, you aren't the boss of me. You can look at me like that all you want. I will not be afraid.
Why is that?
Because I know for a fact you won't kill me. Because you like me too much.
Nope. Not a problem at all.
Ah, I knew it. This whole relationship was built on sand.
Is it just him?
Yeah, I think so.
Should you help?
I can do this.
No one move a muscle.
One. Two.
Three.
Was the plan.
Okay. I did some recon on the place. This one I know so far. The building has three floors, a roof, and a basement. Now, the main entrance is blocked by goners, so probably gonna have to go through the basement.
So, the usual?
Yeah. Guys, go in, keep a lookout. If anything goes south, I'll be there. okay?
Yeah. Any others?
There was just one, but I took care of it. Is everything okay?
I'm fine. Let's take a look around.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine.
Hey, what is that?
Guys, I think I found something!
Oh, yes!
Shut up.
Looks like we lived it out of the tail.
Finally.
Houston, I think we have a problem.
What is it?
The weapons, they're not enough.
What?
Damn it! Slices, what, 3, maybe 4 days, and that's it, we'll be back to square fucking one! Did you find any food?
Nothing.
Are you sure there's nothing else in here?
You can take another look down the stairs if you want.
Thank you.
PTSD, I guess.
That's the fifth time this week.
I'm fine.
Look, just talk to me.
I'm fine. Don't worry about it.
Whatever.
Look, not right now, okay? Later. I promise.
Okay. But if there's any juicy stuff, I want details.
Did you find anything?
No.
Thought as much.
Should we keep looking?
I don't think there's anything else here.
Well, where to then?
There's a residential neighborhood nearby, I think. There might be some things there for us. Do we have enough gas?
I mean, yeah, sure, if it's close. Wait, where's Jason?
He was right here. No, 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 no.
What's going on?
He went to find his mother.
That doesn't make any sense.
Well, he did.
All right. Well, come on, let's go. What are you waiting for? Come on, let's go.
He's safer alone.
He's family.
We move very carefully, and we only use this when necessary. Sure as hell hope the scholars get you first.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Trying to find a way out of here.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Instead of sitting like a little baby, why don't you come and help?
Why, so I can make it worse?
Jason? I found something. Give it to me. Jason, it's your mom.
This is video log 9. It's the 24th of June, 9:27 p.m. My name is Dr. Rebecca Williams. I am part of the military's medical research teams, team code 34 Bravo Delta. So far, all the data we collected from Goners hasn't been able to help us find a permanent cure for this virus. And personally, I don't think it's possible to create one. Fortunately, however, we were able to develop a vaccine that can protect the uninfected. But we are still trying to find a suitable stabilizing agent so that we can start administering the vaccine through IV injections. We are currently operating from one of the last working labs in the Middle East, but we will be moving to these coordinates in 3 days from now. This base will be operational for 2 weeks, so anyone who is watching this and is not infected should head over there as soon as possible. However, be warned, if you show any signs of being infected, you will be immediately shot at the gate. Finally, I would like to say something to my kids. Caitlin, Jason, I hope you two are okay. I never stopped looking for you. And if by some miracle you are watching this and are still alive, I will be waiting for you at the new research base. If something happens to me, if you guys don't make it, I want you to know that I love you both with all my heart, and I will always be with you, no matter what.
She's alive.
Looks like you were right. We have to get to her.
How?
I'm not sure.
I think we're gonna have to wait for a bit until morning for the goners to disperse.
I don't think we can.
Why not?
The video was recorded on the 24th of June, right? And we don't have enough gas to get us there, so we'll need to find some more. And based on what she says, we only have 2 more days.
Wait, but that would mean...
we leave the way we came.
Well, I'll be damned. Stay close. It's gonna get messy. Take a look. There's only one of them. Take him out. Follow me.
Thank you.
Jason, what are you doing? Open the door. Jason, open the door!
I can't do that.
Jason, please don't do that. Your mom is waiting for you.
Sorry, I didn't.
barely conscious of a sense of time.